and just turn around and go back up the other way.
Bigger group.
Yeah, have no choice.
Yeah.
So all the prices go up, so
that's right. Yeah. You know, I'd like my hydro bill to go down and my water bill to go down, but my taxes keep going up.
It's just not charged with interest on us. Well,
the trouble is, so many students are in arrears. Like, if they pay the loan back on time, they probably could give them money. These kids should understand what is it in England? Is it England? Or no, the States? Like for 1 year, it's like $40,000-$50,000 just for 1 year. These kids are all easy in terms of costs.
Oh, yeah.
He's still me then.
Who are those guys?
They just jumped on that bandwagon.
Yeah, we're like,
who?
They just said, okay, let's go. What a bunch of dummies.
U of T's doing one too?
I would think they're probably coming from campus.
Yeah.
Where are they going? Queen's Park?
Queen's Park.
Yeah.
Wow.
Right. I would imagine they cause a huge traffic problem.
Oh, yeah, that's what they use.
I remember last time it's almost shut down the whole area.
Yeah, totally. And look at the waste of police manpower. You know, I hope the student body is paying for these guys, not me.
I guess it's probably the tax money.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what, if you want to protest and do this, you should pay for the students. Protection.